coffee from this area goes to the Western world for consumption. There is no coffee which is as quality as this coffee, but we are getting very low price.
Last year, the notional value of all of the coffee contracts that was traded is about $140 billion.
The workers here are getting less than half a dollar a day.
Which one is it?
Ethiopian.
Ethiopian one.
We must take the power back from these few people who go into green rooms and manipulate the rest of us.